Hey, I'm Cygnus, not my real name, and today I'm going to be playing ANAHITA. Woo, okay, let's do this. This ending is weird. No, don't do that, please. It's mostly weird because the clicks just do not sync at all. There's some parts that actually sync pretty well. This ending is not one of them. Yeah, this part just does not sync at all. I'm also afraid that I need to diagnose this level, or at least the ending of this level, with terminal, I don't know how to use moving objects, itis. It's not even that the gameplay is bad, the gameplay is actually really good. It's just kind of made unenjoyable by the fact that the music sync is so terribly made, and the moving objects just interfere so much with the gameplay in the most annoying way possible. Like, I didn't pause in time. But that is a thing that just happens too sometimes, that there's a lot of these clicks where there's like immediately an orb after going into a portal, and sometimes they just don't work. Nice. I am kind of enjoying this so far. The first 35% is really not that fun to play. You can probably tell that I just did not want to play that part from the runs that I have so far. This level also like goes places. Like you have this part that is like 20% back and it just has a completely different vibe. Also, if you're wondering why I maybe sound a little different than in some of my other videos, Jesus Christ, to learn how to speak, it's because, first of all, I have now ordered and am using, I don't know why I started with ordered, a microphone arm, which is kind of, I think it makes my clicks sound a bit quieter maybe, and it just makes me sound so much better than I already do, you know? And I also have new switches for my Seo device, so that's why my clicks might sound different as well. This thing right here is so difficult because like you have to hit this first UFO click pretty late, and then this green orb here, it doesn't even look hard, but it's so hard because you need to like line yourself up perfectly for this click right here. So these three clicks are like the three clicks of doom. Oh, these two clicks are also so difficult. 64 to like 80 is so insanely hard. Ugh. Yeah, this ship is kind of hard. I feel like this ship is just like exponentially harder if you're even just slightly nervous. Oh, come on. Don't do that. Wait. Oh my God, those are... Yeah, that can also happen. Just the transition in this level are kind of dookie water, IMO. Oh, that's so stupid. Yeah, cool death. Nice. Did that run again. Okay, now here we have another edition of bad transitions in ANAHITA by yuko. This ship transition is so sudden. It's not as bad as some of the other stuff in this level, but still, it's just kind of annoying. I think the middle half of the level, like 35 to 64, is so far my favorite part. Oh, come on. I really, like, this is really the curse of knowing. I did not get as mad dying to this ship part when I didn't know that there were fixed hitboxes here. Oh my god, I forgot about that. Yeah, this is so annoying. Dying to this stupid ass bush up here. Oh my god, I'm gonna murder this bush. I'm gonna fuck—
Watch your profanity.
No, you suck. No, you dumb idiot. What? Oh my god, can I stop being stupid? No, oh my god. Thank you. Oh my god, I love this part of the level so much. Like, it's so good. I love this part so much. This part is also so good. Oh my god, I love this part.
There's eyeballs on the wall. Isn't that terrifying?
Oh my god. Oh, that's why the straight fly is so annoying. Because the hitboxes are Acerino, of course.
You mean when the hitboxes are that?
Acerino.
I'm not saying that, it's so dumb.
You should say it. No, it'll make you feel better. One Acerino a day keeps the doctor away.
Maybe you should not come to Australia ever.
I don't feel safe right now.
Oh my god, you suckerino.
Now why would you say something like that?
I'm dead. I literally just died in the speedrun.
Oh my god, I hate this stupid yellow orb. It is so awkward, and I feel like every time I make it to this yellow orb, I'm just set up differently.
Anyway. Objects. My FPS drops to like 40 most of the time.
I hate this pink orb so much. It is so insanely difficult for no reason. I don't like this first drop part in general. It's just, no, it's bad. No. It sucks. Like this click, it's so, like, with the music sync, you would expect to hit it like as early as possible, but you have to hit it like slightly later, but you also can't hit this late because then you will die to the saw down here. I really don't have enough time to play this right now. It's just, it took so much longer than I expected to, just warming up for this, and I was not able to even get the runs that I wanted to get. This level is just so much harder than I expected it to be.
I'm so cool, that like, I'm just too cool. You know what I mean?
Oh, I got 33. What the hell? That was really fast. What the fuck? Oh, I suck.
Oh, that one little effect had 10,000 objects.
Why? Like, why?
This level has crap.
This level has crap? Really? Crap in it? Literal shit, defecation, excrement. I don't know why I just listed off like every synonym for shit that I knew. Wait, I need to look for more synonyms for shit. BM, what? Crap, dung, excrement, excretion, fecal matter, feculence. I'm using that one. Feculence, I died. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, I kind of wanted to get in two runs today, but that horribly failed. I might still do another session of this later today. I don't know, we'll see, I guess. Okay, welcome to day 4, I think.
That is correct.
I did play it some more yesterday, and I really tried to get 35 to 100, but I soundly wasn't able to. I hate that that can happen. Because right now, I buffered that last click, and I still died. Nice. Cool. Very cool. You know, sometimes I feel very weird as like a Geometry Dash YouTuber that creates highlights content, but never streams. I mean, I've streamed like a few times. Like I streamed Load of the Fishwasher back when I was playing that. And I also did a few SPL streams. I mean, I kind of had fun sometimes, but I never really felt like I could like lock in on stream. I have been thinking of like doing a comeback into streaming maybe, but just some of the stuff like doing like subscriptions and emotes, it just seems so stressful to me. Yes! What? What? Oh my god! That was like my second attempt to 60. What the fuck, bro? Like, I'm not jumping there. Oh my god. Sure, okay. Okay, I think it's time to go from zero. What? Okay, sure. I mean, am I really surprised at this point? Seriously? Oh, feculence!
No, that's so stupid!
Ugh. Of course I was gonna die to that. At least I made it past that ship part at 35. No, you fuck. Seb.
Oh my gosh, I'm so fucked.
I'm gonna stab you, and I don't even know who you are.
What? What? I'm really struggling with like the first 30% more than I would like to. I'm thinking maybe doing 35 to 100 already was a mistake, because now I'm really good at the second half, but I just have not played the first half enough at all. No, that's such a dumb death! What? No, I was too low. Oh no, that's so stupid. No! I realized in mid-attempt that I forgot to turn shakes off. God, I would have liked this session to go a lot better. I got 42 almost an hour ago, which is so stupid. I got so stuck in the pre-drop. I hope I can play better in the evening, because I will do another session in the evening, but yeah, I don't know. I don't know how long I'm gonna be recording for, but I still want to try playing this for a bit. Also, if I don't beat ANAHITA this session, I'm probably not gonna beat it until like the weekend.
And how are the odds looking?
They're not looking too good. No, you fucking cunt! I hate this! I hate that this can happen! That is the most annoying thing ever. If I do that from zero, Yuko is not safe anymore. Is Brentanic Paradise a Yuko level?
Yeah.
That girl made like every level in GD. I do find it crazy how she has like so many unrated extremes. I'm gonna be honest, I don't really like Yuko as a person. But she was robbed with that one. Okay, my expectations are lower than low death. What?
EXO enjoyment rating.
My expectations are lower than EXO enjoyment rating.
Let's do it.
What? I didn't even... I'm just constantly discovering new deaths on this level. That's so awesome. I hate playing this from zero. It is so annoying. Oh my god, I got 73.
What the hell?
Holy shit. I'm really happy with that because that's a really reasonable thing to die to. No. Oh, that is so dumb. No, I forgot what to do. I'm so stupid. I forgot to hit the pink orb. No, what was that? Do you think Doggy's gonna nerf it at some point?
I actually don't think so.
It's just, it seems like impossible. Cause like, I thought that like after he got 49, he was just gonna have this like breakthrough. Like he was just gonna get a lot more consistent after that. But it just hasn't happened.
He's more stuck than ever.
I heard him once say that like, he estimates he's gonna have around 150 streams. And I'm like, my brother in Christ, I think you're in for a lot more if you don't nerf it. No.
Oh shit.
But I think I might be a bit biased because I think Popoff's mom is like one of the nicest people I've ever met. Or they should make a reality TV show called The W Family. What are we thinking?
No, and like all the other ones get screen time and I only want to see
You only want to see your mom. You only want to see the mom. I'm really sad that 75 attempt didn't make it further. I feel like I could have totally made it to the ending, maybe even beat it that attempt, but whatever. That's just how it goes sometimes, you know? The next day is gonna be like day 9 or something. Okay, I'm finally playing this again. I haven't been able to play this for almost a week. Although actually that's a lie, because I did do one short session on Tuesday, but yeah, that session kind of went terribly. This level is actually like so, this level is gaslighting me, I feel like. This is not hard. How am I struggling so much with this? I'm gonna have like more attempts on this than the moon below. I mean, I do feel like my attempt count on the moon below is very deceptive because the level just does not rack up a lot of attempts. Like even if you play in start pods, it's so low CPS and there's so many breaks in the level that like one attempt takes like an average of 10 seconds each, if not more. Nice! That was really fast today, holy shit.
How are you managing that? Like, I just drop it right then and there.
No, I can't. But it's so, like, look at this. It's so, I hate this. This click is like the worst click in the entire level. Aw, what the fuck? Okay, sure.
Okay.
What? That was not meant to happen.
Wow.
Oh my god, you fuck a recover show.
Bro, what the fuck did you just say?
I really don't want to be playing this again tomorrow. Please just let me beat it. Oh my god, you fucking dumb idiot stupid brother.
Brother?
I don't know how that
How did that stick in there?
I have no idea. I have no idea. This level is driving me crazy.
He's going cuckoo. Sorry.
Why did you say that?
Yes!
Yes! Nice! Fuck yeah.
Oh, I've looped the ending! Oh my god!
I'm so happy. It's so happy for me.
Ruby, let's go! Let's fucking do it twice in a row, yes! Oh my gosh! That is 6,257. I don't actually think this is that hard, but this level just made me struggle so fucking much. This level is just such a pain to play from zero. The ship at 4% is really inconsistent and insanely hard. The pink orb at 8% is just an insane choke point. I did discover a strat for it, but it's still just so stupid. 32 is so bad, so terrible. The ship at 22 is also like the transition into that is really bad. Holy shit, the transitions in this level, most of them are like really terrible. The ending is also like has 50 billion moving objects that interfere with the gameplay. I think it's possible to make gameplay like that where the moving objects actually affect the gameplay that are good, but 99 out of 100 times it's not gonna work. The one thing I loved about this level is the song and the decoration. I said one thing, I named two things. And 35 to 52 is like some of my favorite gameplay in any level. Like the combination of the song, the deco, and the gameplay there, the click patterns, everything, it's so good. That part is so good. There's only three things left to say now. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, Vino, for the thumbnail, and I will see you in 2 weeks.